Three sisters from Lackawanna County made history tonight at Scranton High School. Eyewitness News reporter Kelly Choate introduces us to a trio of top scholars.
There's a lot of pressure on any student in the running for valedictorian.
I was on the basketball team and the track team, so between practice and studying, you just needed to know what came first, which is always school.
But for Erin Barrett, you could say there was triple the expectation, because both of her older sisters, Allison and Aileen, were at the top of their classes at Scranton High School.
But I would say there's no competition. It was always just helping each other, and whenever she had a chemistry question or something, I was always a phone call away or at the house.
Erin graduated Friday night with a grade point average of 101.22, which is higher than a 4.0. And it's the first time three siblings have been valedictorians in the Scranton School District.
It was such a goal I did want to achieve, but I didn't like to think about it too much because then I'd be too nervous.
I can't say I have any secret formula. You know, they work hard in school. Scranton High really fosters an environment for friendly competition and hard work, and they have really lived up to that challenge.
Erin's mom, Lori, says she and her husband, Matt, are raising all five of their children to be good students and, above all, kind people. And judging by Erin's speech at graduation, whatever they're doing is working, because instead of talking about herself or even the class of 2018 as a whole, Erin singled out the students who overcame incredible obstacles just to earn that diploma.
Kashima, we admire you and thank you for being a true example of seeking out and living the American dream.
Sharing the message that it's not about being the best, it's about doing the best you can.
And if you think what you heard about us here tonight is impressive, just you wait. Our stories are just beginning. Thank you.
In Scranton, Kelly Choate, Eyewitness News.
Hats off to Erin and her fellow graduates. By the way, she plans to attend a five-year Bachelor of Science and Master's of Business Administration program at Penn State University Shriners Honor College.